Thank you for that update. And also more breaking news this noon. Baltimore police are investigating the deadly shooting of a 70-year-old woman in Northwest Baltimore. Police say she was found unresponsive in the 5000 block of Queensbury Avenue with multiple gunshot wounds to her body. That woman was pronounced dead on the scene. Police are asking anyone with information to call them or Metro Crime Stoppers right away.